Welcome to MooMooMath and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about the decagon shape. A decagon is a 10-sided polygon. A quick review of polygons. A polygon has straight lines, is a closed shape, and does not have curves. Circles and shapes that include curves are not polygons. A regular decagon has 10 equal sides and 10 equal angles. The formula for the sum of all interior angles of a polygon equals, in parentheses, n minus 2 times 180, and n equals the number of sides. If you do the math, you get 1,440 degrees. The degree measure of each interior angle equals the sum of all the interior angles divided by the number of sides, which is 1,440 divided by 10, which equals 144 degrees. A decagon has 35 diagonals. You can find the number of diagonals by using n times, in parentheses, n minus 3 divided by 2, and n is the number of vertices. Here's the math. You can find the measure of the central angle by dividing 360 degrees by 10, which equals 36 degrees. You can find the area of a decagon by multiplying 1/2 perimeter times the apothem. If you don't know the apothem, you can find the length of the apothem by using side divided by 2 tangent times, in parentheses, 180 divided by the number of sides. The tangent will be in degrees. Once you know the apothem, then just use 1/2 perimeter times apothem. Decagons can also be irregular, which means the shape does not have equal sides or angles. Here are a couple of examples. So there we go, a 10-sided polygon, the decagon. Thanks for watching, and MooMooMath uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.